Hey guys, this is Blaine from Bar Shield today to talk to you about a little drill we can do to ensure correct lat engagement in the snatch and the clean and jerk for that matter. But today we're going to work on the snatch. So I'm going to drop down to the bar, get a nice snatch grip here, and a couple of drills you can do with this. So basically there's a band attached to the rig here and it's looped around the bar. So what that does is it's going to have that tension that's constantly pulling you forward. So the only way to correct that in a mechanically sound way is to retract your lats back, keep your back tight, and everything in one piece up top. So you'll see here, I'll run through the drill. Basically make sure that this band's right there in the middle, in a nice snatch grip. Take a couple of steps back, not anything too crazy, and you don't want to use too heavy of a band. So what you can do here is do some high pulls. You can do a full snatch rep. I recommend the higher you go, so if you do a full rep, the closer you get to the rig. This is what it looks like. And if I was going a full snatch rep, I'll just do a muscle snatch. So as you can see, it's really pulling me back towards the rig, so you have to resist that force. So again, probably no bigger than a red band if you're buying from Rogue or any of the other stores. So that's a pretty good drill to just get you thinking about your lats. So even something you can do in a warm-up just with a PVC pipe, I think it's a great tool to use. So incorporate it into your training. Thanks. See you next time.